In this short video, you'll learn how to add an owner or manager to your Google My Business account. To make any of these changes yourself, you'll first need your account login and the email address of the person that you're giving access to. So the first step is to visit google.com/business to sign in and manage your account. If you have multiple locations, open the location you'd like to manage. Next, click on Users in the left-hand menu, and in the pop-up, click on the Invite New Users icon in the top right corner. In the next pop-up, type the email of the person you're adding. If you're adding Roadside, please use roadsidemultimedia@gmail.com. Beneath the email field, you'll see Choose a Role, which includes Owner, Manager, or Communications Manager. If you're adding Roadside, please select the Owner role so that we may fully optimize your local listing. Finally, click the Invite button. You'll see the new role added to your list, and it will also show that it is waiting for approval. If you're giving Roadside access, please also email us at roadsidemultimedia@gmail.com to let us know to accept your invitation. That's it! If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to reach out to your account manager.